Well, good morning, everybody. Welcome to a Saturday flight. It's September 28th, and we are presently sitting in Sandy Creek Air Park in Florida. And where are we going today? Well, we are continuing with the Bell 429, and we're going to be heading west. So let's look where we're going. Where we have to first go is to Panama City Bay Company International, Panama City, and at that point we are going to pick up 800 kilograms of material, and we're going to transport that to Richton Perry County, Richton, Mississippi. So we're moving west. We're going to be about 181 mile trip, but just this one mission will get us about $5,000. So that's pretty good. I'll take those all day long. So with that, let's go ahead and get started. See you inside the aircraft.
HTOS test okay.
100.
500. Four hundred. Three hundred.
Check height.
200. One hundred. 50. Warning. Obstacle. Obstacle.
100.
500. 400. 300. 200.
Check height.
100.
100.
50. 50.
50. We made it. Flight complete, job complete. And we're sitting in Mississippi right now, and we'll plan our next trip. Hopefully the next one will take us into Texas. Sure hope you enjoyed coming along for the flight. Very uneventful. Still learning some of the fineries and nuances of the navigational system in the 429, but I really like this helicopter and enjoy flying it a lot. So, and as you can see, the more I fly it, the better my landings get. This one was pretty darn good, if I may say so myself. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed the flight. If you did, if you liked it, please click the like button. If you didn't like it, feel free, click the don't like button. For those of you inclined, please leave comments. Tell me what I can do to make these videos more enjoyable for you. Maybe some different techniques or something I might learn. And because that's what I'm in this. I'm here to have fun and to bring pleasure to the people that watch the videos. And if I can do that, then I've accomplished what I've wanted to do. I do this strictly for fun. And I'm a retired gentleman that just loves flight simulators. And, you know, what can I say? X-Plane 11 happens to be my favorite flight sim. and I really enjoy flying this particular aircraft, and we'll see how things go. I fly a number of different airplanes and helicopters, so we're always trying new and different things. So if you want to be notified when my next video is coming out, please click that little bell next to the subscribe button, and you'll find out when I do another video. So hope again, as I said, hope everybody enjoyed the flight, had a good time myself, and until next time, this is Bug Eater 64, and as always, safe flying.